Hey everyone, in this question, firstly we know the formula of density. Density is equal to mass upon volume, right? Now,